has seen an advertisement that has convinced you that your microphone is listening to your conversations?
All of your interactions, your credit card swipes, web searches, locations, likes, they're all collected in real time into a $1 trillion-a-year industry.
The real game changer was Cambridge Analytica.
They'd worked for the Trump campaign and for the Brexit campaign.
They started using information warfare.
Cambridge Analytica claimed to have 5,000 data points on every American voter.
I started tracking down all these Cambridge Analytica ex-employees.
Someone else that you should be calling to the committee is Brittany Kaiser.
Brittany Kaiser, once a key player inside Cambridge Analytica, casting herself as a whistleblower.
The reason why Google and Facebook are the most powerful companies in the world is because last year data surpassed oil in value. Data is the most valuable asset on Earth.
We targeted those whose minds we thought we could change until they saw the world the way we wanted them to.
I do know that their targeting tool was considered a weapon.
There is a possibility that the American public had been experimented on.
This is becoming a criminal matter. When people see the extent of the surveillance, I think they're going to be shocked.
And I still fear for your life.
Yeah.
With the powerful people that are involved.
But I can't keep quiet just because it'll make powerful people mad.
Data rights should be considered just fundamental rights.
This is about the integrity of our democracy.
These platforms which were created to connect us have now been weaponized. It's impossible to know what is what, because nothing is what it seems.